disturbance of the water, so that is something another. Yeah.
Two of them together, just to
some other ones.
The
scientific name for humpbacks is Megaptera novaeae. It stands for big winged New Englander. Humpback whales were first recorded in New England, the first kind of seen there. But the big winged part of it stands for their arms or their pectoral flippers. Their arms are about 15 to 60 feet long. Longest appendage in the animal kingdom. Their arms allow them to be very, very flexible. They can kind of turn on a dime, so to speak. They can also reportedly touch their face to their tail.